Alexander Moiseyenko is an artist and a volunteer. Since the beginning of Russia's undeclared war in eastern Ukraine, he has been making home accessories from used cartridges, neutralized grenades, and mortar shells.
This metal was flying, shooting, killing, and destroying. It would be profane to just melt it. People must remember this. War is terrible. It shouldn't be allowed. We shouldn't attack our neighbors or let anyone attack us.
A clock, various figurines, and a miniature self-propelled howitzer. Alexander makes all of these items from metal brought from the front line by soldiers and volunteers.
This is 2S1 Gvozdika. This is real metals caused by the war. It's a custom work for a person from Canada who supports Ukraine.
In 2014 and 2015, Alexander sent 140 potbelly stoves to the front line. He made them himself to keep Ukrainian soldiers warm. Now he helps to repair military equipment.
He can make stoves, bipods for various machine guns, even a bipod for the Corsar anti-tank missile.
Now, Alexander is putting the finishing touches on his latest creation, a clock. He hopes that Russia's undeclared war in eastern Ukraine will soon come to an end, and the clock's hands will start a countdown for a peaceful life.